What's up, Wolfpack? I'm Josiah Edwards.
And I'm William Moa. Today is Monday, September 20th. Let's get into your daily news. The track team is having a meeting today at 3:30 in the fitness room in HD9 to talk about track conditioning. Make sure to stop by if you're interested.
Attention all seniors. There will be a mandatory meeting on Tuesday, September 21st in the MP room from 3:20 to 3:50. We will be discussing your hours and projects for the year, including the blood drive, recycling. So please contact Emily on the band app if you cannot attend the meetings. Now let's check out one of the most popular clubs on campus, TDC.
My name is Trisha. I am a senior and I've been 4 years in this club.
Hi, I'm Carmelin. I'm also a senior and I've been in this club for 4 years.
Hi, I'm Aaron. I'm also a senior. I've been in this club for 4 years and I am 5 years.
Basically, my favorite part of this club is just performing with you guys and being able to just see how far you guys learn.
Yeah, my favorite part when I was not an officer was just being able to practice with everyone, like having fun during practices.
So our club is very family oriented and the community is like a very open space, so diversity and...
Yeah, basically anyone who ever wants to learn more about our culture or participate, anyone's free to join. It's very inclusive. So TDC meetings every Monday and Wednesday at Ms. Galvoria's building, HK2, I believe. So for real though, you should join. It's fun. Yeah. And more people, the merrier, of course. So see you then.
Hopefully.
TDC.
Yeah!
Thanks guys to all the juniors interested in joining NHS. Your applications will be due on September 24th. Make sure to thoroughly follow all the instructions and send your finished applications to the designated emails.
Last week was homecoming week. Let's check out the different decades across campus.
Thanks guys. Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm William Moa, and remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack. Have a marvelous Monday, Wolfpack.